Good morning, my name is Bakhtawar. I'm from grade 2A. Don't you think the sun is bright? I wonder where it goes at night. Does it sleep so different height? Or is the moon its other side? Does it hide behind the hills? Late at night is outside chill. Do you think it needs to rest? From all that roaming it does it best. Could it even have a home? Maybe London or even Rome? Or does it just float around, moving slowly town to town? Yes, I think it must do that. After all, the earth not flat. So the sun goes round and round, the spreading sunshine on the ground.